Most of us pull up to the gas station about once a week to fill up our tank. After the house, our car is likely our biggest investment. Fuel quality inspectors are at the gas station every day, checking ethanol levels, octane readings, and looking for water and sediment at the gas pump. The inspector's job is to make sure a customer is getting quality product for their vehicle, lawnmower, or boat. Stations rely on fuel companies to deliver the right product, so testing the fuel protects both the business and the consumers. Samples are collected to be sure the gas meets the ethanol content, octane rating, and other chemical and physical specifications. These samples are tested at a state motor fuels lab, or may be sent out to a commercial lab. Depending on the inspection program, some samples can also be tested while at the station. Different types of engines might require higher octane plus or premium gasoline. Testing confirms that samples meet those specifications, so when a consumer is paying for premium gas, they can be confident that's what they're getting. Fuel quality inspectors also check ethanol levels and octane readings to make sure fuel meets advertised amounts on the label. Problems such as sediment or water in the tank can cause a lot of damage to a vehicle. If these are detected during an inspection, the pumps are shut down immediately. Fuel quality inspectors work behind the scenes to help consumers protect one of their biggest investments. For more information about fuel quality inspections, visit the National Conference of Weights and Measures website, www.ncwm.net.